You know, and I know, that prayer is powerful. It changes things. Prayer changes churches. Prayer changes communities. Prayer changes us. But sometimes we think we know what to pray for, but we don't. Our prayers miss the mark. Why? Because we simply haven't asked our neighbours what their needs are.
I was apprehensive, but
it was an absolute eye-opener.
It's transformed the way our church prays.
I found it very humbling.
Prayers for every household. Connecting churches with their communities through the power of prayer.